everyone. I, on behalf of the entire RBIM family, welcome you all to the alumni meet on 27th. I request each one of you to spare some time for the alma mater and to get connected with your fellow mates. We have lined up a very good program for one and a half hours. So I urge all of you to use this opportunity and get connected and enjoy the program that we have lined up. And meanwhile, I would like to urge all of you to stay safe, stay home, stay positive and stay productive, right? If the institution can help you in any manner, please let us know. We will be all yours, right? And very recently we have shared the Coursera license to each of the alumni. Those who have not yet got it, please let us know. We need your name and email ID, that's it, and we will email you the Coursera license. So with that note, look forward to receiving you, seeing you virtually on 27th. Thank you so much. Take care.
A very good evening to all of you and welcome to this first virtual alumni meet at RV Institute of Management. So I feel really happy to address you in this particular time when all of us are experiencing this COVID-19, and COVID-19 is having a lot of impact on our life, both positively as well as negatively. So to reduce the negative impact, I want you to follow all the instructions given by the government and be a responsible citizen, protect yourself, protect your family, correct, and protect our country. So that is what you can do, and in order to positive impact, try to be as opportunistic as possible. See what is that you can learn from this, how you can take this COVID-19 as an opportunity, and what kind of maybe the product innovation you can do, or some kind of technology innovation you can do, and how you can contribute or add value to the community, correct, add value to the country. So that's something what you can think now, because you have time, you have opportunity, and you all are capable. So think about that, and very importantly, my message to all of you is stay safe, stay blessed, may God take care of you very well and protect you from this pandemic, and God bless you. Thank you.
Be informed, be prepared, be safe, protect yourself and your family members. We care for you and we are concerned about your well-being. We want to see you and hear from you. Stay connected with us. Thank you.
Dear alumni of RV Institute of Management, this is Dr. A. Narasimha Venkatesh, Coordinator, Center for Alumni Relations. First and foremost, I would like to convey my sincere thanks for sparing your valuable time in order to participate in this virtual Sammelana 2020 Alumni Meet of RV Institute of Management on this day, Saturday, 27th June 2020. And also for your constant support and encouragement in all the activities which your alma mater, RV Institute of Management, is undertaking. It is heartening to know that we continue to come together in all the good times and in difficult times. And one such difficult time is this COVID-19 pandemic situation we are facing now. Please do remember that your alma mater is always there to ensure the safety and well-being of all the alumni of RV Institute of Management, your alma mater. We will continue to pull together our prayers and support one another in this difficult time of COVID-19 pandemic situation. Please do maintain social distance and stay safe. Thank you.
Dear alumni, thank you for your valuable involvement with the RV Institute of Management. In interacting with many of you, I have felt your affection for your alma mater. Several of you have expressed a desire to help recruit the next generation of management students of RV Institute of Management and to encourage and monitor students currently in our program. The RV Institute of Management have a close connection with their alumni, and our alumni, as an alumni, you are the great resource of for this college. If you have not visited the college recently, please take some time, visit our institution and try to find out the latest development in our institution. I think you are all pleased with my invitation. I end my small talk with a quotation. Success in life has nothing to do with what you gain in life or accomplishment for yourself. It is what you do for others. This goes with the saying of Swami Vivekananda, who said, "He alone lives who lives for others. Rest are more dead than alive." Thank you very much for your time. I wish all of you good luck in your future endeavors. Thank you very much.
A home away from home. So this is your second home. You graduated long back, but the contribution which you made for the institution is not unforgotten. We still celebrate your personal and professional achievement. Do good in life and achieve all the heights, all the dreams which you have. Wish you all the best.
Here are very warm greetings from RV Institute of Management. As a faculty, I really think that alumni of a management school is the biggest asset that one can have. I'm sure we are doing well because you are doing well in the industry. Our current students, you have guided them to get placed, to get good summer internships. Please continue with your helping the effort of helping the institute. I request that if you have time, do take some of our current students as mentors, and whenever possible, do drop into the institute and meet the faculty and see whatever way we can be of mutually help to each other. Thank you very much and wishing you all the best on behalf of RV Institute of Management. Thank you.
Good evening everyone, and nice to see you all again. The present situation that we are in, the pandemic situation of Wuhan virus, has brought a lot of change in our lives. We have to gear to it and see that we make ourselves a change. Be the way you are, but then follow the guidelines. Be always remain healthy, build your immune system, and go for the new skill sets. That's what I can share on today's day. All the best. God bless you guys. Thank you.
Good evening to everybody. Today the world requires business analytics, artificial intelligence, machine learning, robotics. There are ample opportunities in the above areas. My request and advice to take up MOOC courses on all these topics, then you will get better opportunities. Thank you all.
The post-COVID-19 is few days more, or few months more, or few years more. Right now, in midst of COVID-19, we have got lot of issues. The fact is, the whole world has moved 3 years behind. Generally, we tell we move forward. With post-COVID or with COVID, we have moved 3 years back. What is that a message for alumni? The most important thing is, first, a good health. So everybody should have a good health. And second, a good savings are required. So savings is one which is going to take further. And third, very most important thing, the competition will take new skills to compete. So please possess an excellent new skill in which you can sustain and develop and progress in future. That's a message for this alumni.
Hi everyone. I know it's a troubled time for all of us, but we are happy that we are able to connect to you this way. And my only message to you is that even though all of us want to stay at home during these troubled times, and it's inevitable that we have to get outside and go do our jobs, please take care of not only your physical health, but also mental health. Please follow the norms, maintain the social distance. As much as possible, try to be safe. Try to do things that keep you happy. Be with your family, if possible. Be in touch with your friends. And do whatever you want. Try to build new skills, have new hobbies, and keep yourself engaged. And if you have any business ideas or ventures where you want some support, you can always get back to us at any point of time. We are here to help you out. So all the best, and I know that you will emerge strong out of this situation and come out with flying colors. We have all our best wishes with you.
Okay, good evening, students. I'm very happy to see today all of you in this virtual alumni meet. And it's always a great feeling to see all our alumni succeeding in their professional lives. And I'm also happy to see our alumni contributing in their professional areas, professional work, etc. So in today's pandemic situation, I would only give a message all the alumni to stay safe, stay at home, maintain social distance, and kindly, if you're going out, wear your mask, wear your gloves, and all the very best. Thank you.
Hi everyone, hope you remembered me. I'm Dilip. It is a great pleasure to associate with you, specifically in finance subjects, examination and dissertation work. For me, it is asked to give a message. Just rock in your field wherever you work and be happy in your life. And please connect with RV Institute of Management. Take care. All the best. Bye-bye.
Hello students, welcome to RVM again. Alumni meet is not only about, you know, alumni of your friends, meeting your friends, but it is actually reliving your college moments again. So we all welcome you here once again in a new mode, that is a virtual mode. And we hope you all are doing well and you all are safe at your place. So thank you all. And thank you for joining alumni meet at
RVM.
Thanks.
Hearty welcome to all our alumni. Please take care of yourselves. Stay home, stay safe.